Oh, yep, forgot about that again.
You family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood.
Hello and welcome back to Prey. Let's see. Transfer junk. Oh no. Bring that back. Okay. Recycle. Awesome. That is a lot of stuff. Oh, excuse me. Okay, fabricator. 9mm bullets. Create. How many is that gonna create exactly? 30 bullets. Awesome. Med kit would be useful. How much more material do I have though? Got 14 synthetic, 3 exotic, 17 mineral, and 6 organic. Actually, yeah, while I'm in here, I want to get everything organized. And pistol, and oh yeah, I have this extra crowbar and this extra pistol too. Wait, where's the... Oh, here's the bin, I was gonna say. Okay, let's put that one in and put that pistol in. And then was there anything else in here that I was gonna put in there? I don't think so. Actually, I've got 11 of those. Split. There we go. And I think that's it. .5 organic material. 1 mineral material, 2 materials for mineral, and a half 1.5 synthetic material. Alright. And I believe I only have the 1 med kit. Oh no, I've got 3 med kits. A cluster of energy cells used to power the prototype Q-beam weapon. So eventually, I'm guessing I can get a Q-beam. Just a matter of time, I suppose. Well, that's all lined up neat now, but then there we go. Awesome. This kind of reminds me of Resident Evil. Okay, so I have that propulsion system now. Whoa, wait, what's... Ooh, mineral material. Oh, I will take that. And some frayed wire. I was afraid that was gonna hurt me. Oh, I think I could have just climbed up right here. Yeah, I could have. Huh. Flexi foam bolts. Now I have more junk to put in here. No, I don't want to put that in there. Son of a bitch. There we go. That's going to create like nothing. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. That was pretty cool. I can hack it? Is that repair it? That doesn't make any sense. Oh god, there's two. Control. Okay. I was not expecting the second one. So, I mean, what did hacking do? I guess I'll find out if I ever repair it. Okay. Here we go. Talos 1 exterior. Confirm!
Microgravity detected.
Oh, yeah? I couldn't tell. Okay, shift is the thrust. Space, ascend. Control, descend. Q or E is roll. Q plus E is break. The airlock to psychotronics. Airlock the shuttle bay. Dr. Lorenzo Calavino. Okay, let's just ease over there nicely. Did I say Calavino? That is not what I meant. Knowing video games and the cliches of stories and all that, there's probably gonna be mimics somewhere in here. Oh, okay, I did not realize that I needed O2. What is... what? Oh, okay. No, that's not something I needed. I was carrying that in my face. I'm like, what is happening? What is that noise? Human corpse. I just realized my suit is almost out of thrust. Wait, isn't he supposed to have a key card? Oh! I am liking the physics of the gravity. Ah! Meow. Okay. I feel like I ought to head back and not do much else exploring. Descend a little bit. Ascend again. Be careful out here. And back inside we go, and we should be able to get into a stinking workshop now. And we're back. Are there gonna be more enemies now that I, yes? Shit. What are you? Typhon lure. Oh my god, that was horrible. Did it die? And I just wasted both of those lures too. Where did it go? Thing's not dead. Oh, it just went down there. Somehow. Oh. That's interesting. I don't know if that's supposed to happen, but okay, I'll take it. I went through all of my ammo. Your health is low. Oh my god, yeah it is. Wait, that's it? I could have swore I grabbed more stuff in there, but okay. Some more mineral and synthetic material, yeah. Okay, I need more 9mm bullets. Do I have enough for more? Actually, yeah, I know I do. I'll do one more box. Oh yeah, I've still got plenty of material, so... Okay, I think I'm good to go on ammo. Wait, platform. Why that platform? Hey, EMP charges. Okay, yes. Burnt circuit board, suit repair kit, EMP charge. Okay. Glide. And I got a couple, like one more thing for this. Yeah, the circuit board. Mineral and synthetic material again. Okay, I was afraid I was gonna fall and hurt myself. Clean spirit. Pew. Oh yeah, I forgot about him. He's stuck down there like a bitch. Oh, yep, forgot about that again. And it almost killed me. Fantastic. Okay, so I need to find a way back to Dr. Calvino's office, I think. Actually, before I do that, I really want to come through here, see if I can...
Requesting operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator.
Ooh, okay. Okay, so what if a Typhon takes the thing over? Okay, was there any scrap material in here I couldn't pick up at the time? I'm all free now. Aha! Oh no, that's not something I can take. Or it's not something I can put in the recycler, at least. That's all I really care about. Anything in here? Eel scraps? That'll just give me some organic material, I'm guessing. Synthetic material. So is that all there is in here? Is there something in here? Nope. Whoops. Oh, wow, I didn't even see this. The Huntress is ready. Oh, okay. Ah. Missing operator parts. Fabricator malfunction. What was that? It's probably just the space station shaking. I always think it's a monster spawning or something. Is there anything down here I can pick up? I see nothing. God, I still have that radiation poisoning. I'm gonna die. Probably. What? Okay. I might have to go back out there. I thought what I grabbed was his key card. Apparently not. Oh, wait. Thinking I have to hit that again. Dummy!
Microgravity detected.
Okay. Okay. Breach failsafe. Can I repair that? No, because that needs repair too, and I only have repair one. Oh my god, right there.
Found him. Not surprising. Well done.
Phew. Oh, there's some stuff over here I can grab. Are they shotgun shells? Yeah. Or a shotgun shell, rather. Sci-hypo. I'm like trying to tilt my head. Breach failsafe. That's interesting. So it just erects force fields around the breached areas. It's kind of cool. Okay, let's get back now that I have that stupid thing. What was that? Cargo bay. Man, this is a huge station. And we're upside down. Okay. Okay, I really hope that thing didn't, like, spawn back outside again. Is it still down here? Uh-oh. Where is it? That robot's still here, but... Okay.
New supervisory override received. Stay back to you.
Oh, there's a thing in there. Okay. Let's go in here, where I can hopefully find some health. Dr. Calvino's tumbler. That's a tumbler? I'm pretty sure that's a thermos, but okay. I'm probably wrong. There's some fat markers. Ooh! Or not goo, glue. Speaking of, probably need to reload. Yep. What is that? I get the feeling that's not supposed to be in between the windows. Like, I think that is supposed to be in the office, but something glitched. I guess I got lucky then. Power control terminal. Power on! Is the thing gonna come in now? Video playback. Could not connect to host. Network utilities. Could not connect to host. Diagnostics. Server Eryx SR4BN1112. Okay. SR4BN1112. This one. Restoring connection. Yeah! Whoa.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Okay, time to fight my way back to my office, evidently. Oh shit. I just realized I have no health. Not no health, but I have a small amount of health, and I have a freaking big dude to go through. I don't remember what they're called already. Oh man, if I could find some food or even a med kit, that'd be nice. I don't think I have any more. Nope, I have no more. That is most unfortunate. I might be able to sneak my way through. I'll have to try that. I'm definitely not going to resort to fighting first, obviously. Not too much of an... Oh my god, I need that. Yay! Okay. I still need... Oh, okay, robot. Two of them. There's another one over there. What's that? Oh shit. They see me. They see me.
Logging soft diagnostic. Files corrupted. List. Serious. Service. Servo.
Oh, shit. Run! Lordy, lordy, lordy. Run, run, run. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, what do I have at my disposal? Recycler charge. I've got 5 EMP charges. Ow. Damn it. I died. Okay, so what happens now? The last save game? What? Oh shit, no way. No way. Okay. Oh. Okay. So I had just gotten back in here. Alright. I'll get that turned back on. Take that, take that. Nope, not that. There was something in here, yes. Da 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 da. Aha. Wire? Oh, that thing's not there this time. Okay, that's kind of creepy. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end this video here. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please leave them down below in the comment section. Hope you have a great day. Peace out.